Her nurse was sentenced to 3 years of probation and will not face prison time. RaDonda Vaught was found guilty in March of criminally negligent homicide and gross negligence of an impaired adult. Officials say that she administered the wrong drug to a 75-year-old patient. Instead of giving her a sedative, Vaught mistakenly gave her a paralyzing drug. Vaught apologized to the family in court, saying that words will never fully express her remorse and sorrow.